Western Saudi Arabia, French troops of the Daguet force prepared to assist the multinational coalition in the liberation of Kuwait. Among the armored units in Saudi Arabia was the 4th Dragoon Regiment, equipped with the AMX-30B2 tank. Here, the 4th Regiment conducts desert training maneuvers a few days before the Desert Storm offensive against Iraq. The French role in the Desert Storm offensive was to serve as the left flank of the multinational forces rapidly sweeping north into Iraq. The French forces protected other coalition units from Iraqi units located further to the north and west. The French objective was to capture the key airfields such as As-Salman and the eventual blocking of Iraqi routes of escape. The French mission was entirely successful. The 4th Regiment encountered Iraqi tank units on the outskirts of As-Salman air base, and a short but violent battle ensued.